Well, it gave me a kind of a position. But I've never had kind of struggle for being published or anything like that. It became a famous book. I did a similar book on old age about 20 years ago. Because I thought there'd been a gerontological conference in Chicago, where much hideous language for being old was invented. And through good health and things like now people average age of dying in the between the wars about 50. Now it's quite normal to live to be 80 or more. And I wanted to see what people had written about old age back to, you know, to classical times. So I read this book, and I think it's one of my best books, really. I was against... Well, it's never good saying I'm okay. Actually, a lot of the things which happen in old age in people's lives now, I don't have no knowledge of. They join old people's clubs, or they go on kind of tour. It's no good to condemn. I have no knowledge of it, really. I think it is a philosophical thing. But from boyhood, I've always loved old people. I'm enthralled by them. If you sat near a meal, how they would talk with a different kind of accent almost, and or they'd seen some historic thing, or shaken. I was quietly fascinated by it, yes.